for forcing change in this great country, and we are not going to stop until we have safe schools, until we have safe streets, and until we have a society that puts our kids before.
Assemblywoman Crystal D. Peoples Stokes.
They started with young people. From the young
welcome to the stage New York State Assembly member Sean Ryan.
Wrap it up!
You can't believe what I see from this vantage point. This is beautiful. You're beautiful. Thanks for being here today. We have a saying in Albany, and the saying is, when Washington steps back, New York steps forward. In 2013, we joined together to pact the New York Safe Act, and that act bans the sale of assault weapons in New York State. But since then, oh, how times have changed. There was protesters in this very square in 2013 saying, don't take away my right to buy any gun I want. But you know what's happened since then? We got a lot of new friends and a lot of new allies. We have groups in Buffalo like Snug. We have the Peacekeepers. We have the Stop the Violence Coalition. We have New Yorkers Against Gun Violence. We have Moms Demand Action. But now we have the most powerful tool of all, the student movement. In 2013, people tried to say you're pro-gun, you're anti-gun. That logic is out the window. We want to think about gun safety. That's what we want. We want safety. Do you want to be safe in a dance club? Do you want to be safe in a church? Do you want to be safe at a concert? And do you want to be safe going to your schools each and every day? New York has taken steps and we're going to take more. You've heard it. We need to ban the bump stock. We need to have emergency protective orders to take guns away from people who are not right. We need to take guns away from people who have committed domestic violence. But we know we can't do it together. We can do it only by working together. We can't do it alone. We do it by coming together. And I know we're going to stay together. I want you to clap with me. I want to start it really slow, and I want to see if we can hear it in Washington. Are you ready?
Remember the Children's March, 1963, Birmingham, Alabama. Revolutionize the movement. And that's what we're doing here with our young people in the lead. So we're going to have Ishmael and Company and young people in the lead. We're going to go out this way. We're going to go down Delaware to church around.
But can do is check the lock on the door from the inside. In the rain, you could hit someone in the face, and they get away. You could hit
behind you.
No, it's going to her face.
No.